If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
By order of the Jarl, stop right there.
All right, but you just...
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? So be it.
Why are they hurting each other?